elevator at the University of Oregon in another building. Here it is. Let's go up to 4. Okay, hey, Ellie. Let's watch the floor indicator.
I like the feeling.
2. Look at that. No, look at that floor indicator.
I like that bell. Elevator 1.
Let's go get a view. Maybe we can get a view. Ooh, you can get a view. There it goes. And again, look at this. Hey, Daddy, wow, Daddy, what a nice view.
Put your shoe down. Make sure you're pointing at what you want to see in the video.
Look at that view. Now we're going to go back down. Let's go down to 2 and see what's down there.
Let's go down to 3.
Let's go down to 3, guys. Okay, wait a second. I'm going to...
Wait for us.
I already pushed door close, Ellie. There's no reason to push door close again. You're 3. Let's.
You're 3.
Look at this. I think it's lower, but look at this. It's number 3.
It's lower, but it's the same thing.
Hey, now we're gonna go back down because those, you know, the other green elevators, we're gonna go ride those ones. Still. Let's go down to 2. Okay, door closed. Ellie, don't bounce around in the elevator. That's
a very nice elevator. Look around.
We are at 2.
Level.
Okay, look at this. An even lower view. This is not as high, but...
Even lower.
Now we're gonna go back down? We're gonna go down and catch the other elevator.
But Luke, wait, I need to take a video of this elevator too.
Yeah.
You can take the
one. I'll go right down to
1. I'm gonna take a video of this elevator.
Go close. Too close button works. I like that. Here we go. Very nice elevator. Just look at that light. Shine that light up there.
Okay, back at 1.
So.
End your video.
Let's watch the door close first before we end our video. There it goes.
Now it's my turn. That's